crippled ghoul neck.
The Predator will take you past the defense turrets. The Scrambler will let you past the gate. And finally, the serum will wreak all kinds of havoc on any Authority nanotrites left inside Cross, killing them all for good. Now, if you need any additional supplies or have prayers to say, take your time and let me know when you're ready.
I'll give you a shout when I'm en route to Authority HQ.
Watch your back.
Ranger, I'm telling you, it will be worth your time.
I respect him. He's a killer. A shark. He has no mercy.
I'll look for a cave entrance just off the road.
Lighten your load. Sell your scraps to Jack.
Look at the grime and mold on this. So beautiful.
Grime cuts, scabby scraps, and everything fresh meat! I call all new customers that meat. Because death is life, my friend. Always.
You live like a fucking bazaar merchant.
Let me make an ice.
You're not getting on my nerves, man. You really know.
Sentient life form approaches. Access random memory. Entering rest mode.
Here's to see CyberDog Carl.
I'm adjusting the range on this this ocular implant. It's painstaking work. We're talking nanometers in any direction, and it makes the biggest difference to the wearer. You are a second generation archist. That much is plain to see. Oh, you have endless potential. Most folks just come here to get a never pay an arm and a leg.
Keep your hand out.
Like you're good to go. You've got everything you need to go head-to-head with the Authority. Finally.
I'm going, Lily. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. For Prowley, For Vineland, for us.